Right now, lawmakers say they're one step closer in keeping you safer from gang violence. They want a law that increases jail time and fines for gang members. Now, the bill passed a House committee and is now headed to a full vote. New tonight, Eyewitness News Size Amanda Guerra is live. And Amanda, this bill is getting a lot of support from Oklahomans.
Paul, people here in Southwest Oklahoma City say they're not only tired of seeing graffiti like this, but the violent gang activity is making them extremely nervous. Now they're hoping this new bill could help. Everywhere you look in this Southwest Oklahoma City neighborhood is gang graffiti. Residents say it's a sign of the violence that's been going on.
There was just two people were shooting at each other. I think one person was shot and injured.
Harry Ward is the maintenance man here at Western Hills Church. He says the gang activity has him watching his back every time he's in the neighborhood.
Well, it's real concerning. I'm constantly trying to keep an eye out for others.
Lawmakers say it's for people like Harry they've created a new bill calling for harsher penalties for gang members. If a person is a known gang member and commits a crime, they could face up to 90 days in jail and or a $1,000 fine. And if that person is 18 or older, it's 180 days in jail and up to a $2,000 fine.
And we've got to do something about it. And this bill is the first step in addressing our gang problem.
Well, my first impression is I think it's a good idea because I think too many of these young people have been getting away because they're juveniles. You know, if a parent or someone has to come up with a lot of money to pay for a fine, or if they have to even do some juvenile time in a juvenile jail, maybe they'll think twice.
Now, not only lawmakers, but neighborhoods are actually joining together to fight gang activity. They're, creating groups that go around covering up graffiti like you see here. They say they're hoping it will send a positive message to younger kids. Live in Southwest Oklahoma City, Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.
All right, Amanda, that bill is also going to target young members. That's what lawmakers are calling baby gangster kids that are 8 to 13 years old.